still come out. And Eddie Kemp, raise your drone to 68 to the hill. One lap complete. And Eddie Kemp will go to the hill to get the bumper removed. See him go double file here. And Eddie Kemp coming back out. Working on the lineup here. He's advising Jimmy Huffman he needs to be in the third row. Eddie Kemp should be up there on outside of row three. See the green flag this time by.
You got a problem?
Austin Eaton up front with Alex Young off turn four. Green flag fly. And Tim Burrow walking between him and Tim Burrow. And Plunkett looking to the outside. Huffman's to the outside. Plunkett looking to get around the 76 of Perez. Huffman looking to the outside. What a move by Corey Plunkett. The inside. Huffman was way up by the wall. And Dan Burrow's going to get a little contact there. Eddie Kemp looking a little shy to go around Bobby Joe Perez. Here comes Perez by Perez in the line. Plunkett nearly gets closer too. Here comes Huffman. Be back behind Plunkett. Looking to clear Perez. He'll do it. Turns one and two. Up and Plunkett battling for second. And the white flag. Four laps to go. Austin Eagle will take his victory lap here.